extraordinarily wet pitch. I think the water must have seeped under the covers overnight, and that'll make it difficult to play strokes.
Marvellous effort there.
And there's a fielder under it.
Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better. Oh, it's a monster.
Gone bowl.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
They were diving to cover and stand there.
He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler. The bowling side can now have up to five players outside the inner ring. What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Batsmen change their mind.
Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seems to take his eye off it.
That takes him into double figures. There's the signal, he's safe, and the end of the over. That's through, hold him.
That's a great sight for a bowler. Stumps flying all over the hockey. Well, a player of this quality just doesn't miss out on opportunities like that. Onto it in a flash.
The sweeper picks up. I think he was easily back in the crease there. It was good positive running by the batsman.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today. Got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That over helped the run rate somewhat. That has to be close. That's gone a long way.
Oh, on the boat alone like that. This is exciting stuff.
Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. Oh, big shout for that one. Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
Don't even bother chasing that, that's away into the bleachers.
Playing all around.
Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line, it's made a terrible mess of the stumps too.
It's straight to the field, it never looked like being a run there.
Well, they got themselves in a right pickle out there. Look at the price they've paid.
We can have a... He was onto that in a flash.
Now, for all you youngsters out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke.
Find that on drive to perfection.
It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error. Oh dear, that's a terrible misfit. More runs.
I do it for the ladies. I gotta keep it hood.
It's good to have you back with us. You would agree, I think, that the first half of this match has been an absolute ripper to watch. I know Richie's been excited by it, and it's Richie who picks up commentary now.
Marvellous stuff. That was well held. It was in the air a long time. He's worked that into the gap. Must be close. But if he was home to me. That's been given us a wide. That is a top shot.
He loves it there. Leg stump, and it's four every time. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Oh, that's close. Super shot. Right. He was pushing his luck a little there.
Oh, great stuff. Great ball. Drew the batsman into the stroke and beat him in the flat. Demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Yeah. What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
Oh, and he's bowling.
I'm not sure what he was thinking about. Leaving alone a straight ball is a dangerous game. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum. Great strike. Great strike. Six from the moment he hit it.
That is one of the better catches you are ever likely to see.
But the bowler won't be happy about that.
That over eased the pressure on the batting team. We'll have to be more careful now, having got away with that.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
Steered expertly into the gap, caught by the man out long on, a hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in.
Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far. Exciting, exciting player. There's risk in that stroke, but it is maximum.
There it goes, right out of the ground. That's two more runs on the board.
Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been